Sunday afternoon.
Saint-Charles-de-Borromée.
Isn't it? Yes, it is.